Canada is alarmed by the range and severity of human rights violations carried out by the Iranian authorities, as well as the ongoing persecution and discrimination of religious and ethnic minorities such as Baluchis, Baha'is, and Kurds.